Shit. Okay. Okay.
Ryan.
Fuck.
Ryan,
fuck.
Please.
Fuck. I'm just making it worse.
I think you're frozen.
Murder, ho ho, who, how, where, what, all right. Sup?
Here's a go.
Obviously, we're a bit late. Makes sense. I had a gnarly headache, and I woke up at like 11:30, and I'm like, what the fuck? So much for on time. But, you know, if I needed the rest, I needed the rest. Today's just a little bit of chilling. Maybe we'll do some art later. See how we go. See what happens. See what comes of it. Super professional. Oh, I don't know if I'd get that far. But, you know, things are alright. So, yeah, now. Pretty much people can just, if you're too lazy or if you're on your phone, because I know how much like the phone shit gets annoying for people. Let me, what have I done now? Hey, where is it? Hey. You had quite the slumber? I did. I was quite a few hours late and then I'm like, fuck it. Oh well. But yeah, it was wild. But yeah, I figured, because I know how much like the phone clipping thing just fucks over a lot of people, where it's just like they can't properly clip, so I figured, hey, may as well just have a button that does it for you. So obviously it won't be as good as like personalized edited clips, but if you ever just want to clip something innately and you just don't have the headspace to try and deal with it or edit it, it's just literally the exclamation point clip, and it's a bit of a vibe. But other than that, we're chilling. I guess we're gonna play some Dave the Diver for a little bit until I feel like doing art. There we fucking go. That's about it. It's nothing too spectacular. Obviously, yeah, I haven't streamed in a little bit, but I have been in streams for a while. It's been weird because last week I was in a few of Doc Woody, one of my VTuber brothers, and a few of their donathon things. That was fun. That was good. Probably do some of that. We've got our new schedule up as always on the Discord or on Twitter, but I guess for people who don't pay attention to that, I got some more Dave the Diver tomorrow. Full proper stream, unless my health's whack. And then Wednesday, the fuck's happening Wednesday? I think it was art. It's on the somewhere, it's on the skedge. And then Thursday, I think, is the normal short stream. Which makes sense. If you think about it. Where is it? Let me have a look, we have ourselves. Wednesday, we'd try and just sing how much these streams updated, just to see how much better or worse it is. Because I want to make sure that's like plonked into schedule, because I do want to do more V-Stream stuff, but smaller community makes it a little difficult. That's alright. Thursday's the normal small hour vibe, doing whatever. Friday we'll be doing some art with Pixie. I think that's the week, unless something changes, that's presumably the week. I don't know how I would change either. So we should be good. Not many, much Baldur's Gate this week either, because Artie's moving, so that's why we didn't do it today. Because normally I would have two Baldur's Gate streams on today, and then Wednesday, when we may have had the other Baldur's Gate group, they're a bit busy and stuff. So, where does that leave us? That leaves us more art. I like doing art, so it's alright. Tis alright now. But I think at the moment we could. You look, yeah, appreciate it. Make sure I attend all of them at least once. That's very kind of you, but don't stress out if you can or can't. Time zones are whack and fuck. Like, I wish I could attend all the people's streams that I want to whenever I could. It's a bit difficult. I got like 50. It's like a whole bunch of people. I'm like, oh yes, I want to attend them and them, and then it's like, oh shit. Here we go again. Like, I don't know. Especially when the Australian means it's just a bit of a pain sometimes with trying to catch everyone's streams, because you're like, ah, yes. It's like 2 a.m. when you're streaming. I cannot. But hey, it is what it is. Let's get into shit. Let's fucking get the plopping. Get your plopping in the water. You go to sleep around now for work? Yeah, makes sense. This is normally when I would be having a break the stream, because yeah, this would be like the halfway point normally, and people from the US audience would start sleeping in the stream. So yeah, I get you. Everything looks like it's stable, monitors still turn off occasionally, but what can you do? I think what we can do is play fucking Fish Factory. There we go, good. Where were we? Honestly. Only time will tell. What have you got planned for this week, right? Anything funky? I'm trying to remember where the fuck we were. Oh yeah, we gotta get down there. Did we increase the thickness of our diving suit? I don't think we did. I think that's part of the issue. Yeah, we need to get 1,000 gold to do that. But also building up for a party! The Marlin party, yes. So we're trying to catch Marlin, and otherwise we're boogieing. I just worked it, bitch. That's fair. That's the normal vibe. I get that. It is how it is for most people. Oh, 3, 2, 1, splash. Yep. I'm thinking. We get in here. We do a few things here and there.
On it, Vras.
I'm gonna feel fucking whack once Dave the Diver's done. Because it's like, I'll have to figure out what the fuck I'll do, game-wise. But hopefully by then we'll know. So, don't care too much about a lot of these fish.
And thus, they could fuck off.
However, what I've got the new gloves, don't I? I can finally catch the sea urchin. Ooh. 2H serve. Mm. Hello, Papa. Stony Raffaele. The hell we go. Bam! Got him. Right in me bum. Do, 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 do. I'm just trying to keep it on the chat for the TBH. Yeah, TBH, yeah, yeah. To be fair, to be honest, at the end of the day, fairly similar. I don't even remember what I said. If you make a YouTube video, if you make noises and stuff, I would 100% watch it over and over. Hell yeah. The thing is, I don't have the energy or health to edit. And so, unfortunately, it's one of those annoying sort of situations where I know making shorts and stuff would be very good. I just don't have the money to hire someone for it. And so, it's just that awkward spot of... I've got YouTube shorts, a few of them. You can always check the old... I could easily fall asleep to that. Hell yeah. Technically, in the links, I've got YouTube. And I've got a few shorts in there. I don't know if I've set them up properly. It's mainly just a VOD dump, though. So that's for where me fucking YouTube and shit is. But... I do know that it's probably best, but, like... I don't know. Editing is just not my passion. And I know that just is 100% detrimental to anything creator, because Twitch is not a spot where you... have a good sort of ability to, I guess, know people and shit, but I don't know. It's just something that I'm like, eh, what can I do? Like a whole video? Oh yeah, I guess so. For that, that would require someone going through all my streams and editing down all the fucking noises I make. It sounds like a Shy Lily bit. Like where they put like this fucking the little sounds, the blip bloops, right before the video. But unless I can find a way to not burn my health out by editing and edit on stream, it ain't happening at any time soon. But I mean, ideally, sounds fun. Ideal world. Maybe eventually. I need to find a way to do it without hurting my health, because it's just the repetition of motion and stuff. For example, art, like, I can get away with because I can just talk for a bit, resting. Pay someone for me. Appreciate the gesture. I don't... Oh, no. You are... You're not someone with money either, you goose. If you were an oil baron who could sneeze out money and look after themselves, sure. From what I've heard, you are not someone within the financially large area. But the offer's nice. And all the stuff is there on the VODs, I guess. So people can do what they want. Clip-wise, always love clips and stuff. And that's what helps with clips and stuff. Because if I got clips done, then it's a little bit easier. I don't have to go around fucking 5 years trying to hunt down stuff like that. What's in here? It's a hashtag. Do 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 do. Oh, yeah, I mean, I guess. You know where to find all this stuff. I just want to get, like, find a way that I can streamline it without being too perfectionistic. Because that's the thing, like, I could stream, or I could do less stream and do something that's, like, potentially helpful, but potentially not. It's like, but it's also not fun for me. Editing, I sort of go, eh. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong, who knows? Hello, Marlin. Marlin, my balls. Marlin, my balls. Marlin, my nuts. Marlin, my fuck off you fucking clutz. Doo 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 doo. You're a fish and no one loves you. Alright, in you go. I don't think anyone except hardcore people have fun with editing. Touche. No, I know some people who like originally like did in like that sort of spaces. I think like there's yeah some parts of it that people at least will like. For me, it's just like maybe like I sort of like some parts of concepts, but it's just like the tedium of trying to go through long streams. Because that's the thing, I do a lot of streams. And I can sometimes barely have the energy to do that. It's good in concept. I just haven't figured out the way to do it within my... within how I do things, I guess. If you find a good way, feel free to let me know. Or don't mind. But it's good to know at least though, that what sort of stuff people would be hearing. I know like a recent clip that people liked was me saying I was turning into piss. But I think at this point in time, I do still sort of just need, I think I want to think a little bit more on it. If I was closer to like a larger sort of following, because I feel like it's early enough that I'm worried it'll like sort of, it'll feel too naggy and pushy for something. I don't know. Maybe it's just me being stupid. Like, I think once we hit, like, either 5,000 or the 1K, that's when it's clearly like, okay, cool. You've got quite a few more people coming in and out. It's worth sort of considering that sort of shit. But we haven't hit that yet. And so, maybe that's something. I think, yeah, definitely once I hit the 500 mark, I'll start having to think of, like, So I think maybe. It's never too early to do things that could help with growth. Yeah, 100%. Do-do-do, fuck off, you stupid barracuda. Yeah, I just haven't figured out a way to sort of schedule it that I like. I don't know. It's just merely just like uncertainty and don't want to waste energy and burn myself out or the people who generously come to watch my shit. I don't want to burn them out either. Because I don't want to turn around and be like, do all this sort of stuff, and then it's like, that's it. But I mean, yeah, maybe, I think. Because generally at the moment, like, whenever I do like, the... I do like, the art hang days, it's sort of, like... maybe there's, like, some benefit to it. Because, like, when I do those hangs, it's, like, sort of doing art. But I suspect once that... the amount of art I have dies down... maybe it could be, like, doing editing while in a call. Dunno. Let's get that fucker. I think that's possible. I think the computer's just funky too. It's all old and dead. And so it's like, I could spend 8 odd hours trying to get like, I don't know, one bit of editing done. Which in theory is probably better, but I don't know, in me dumbass head of mine, maybe it just doesn't seem as appealing. What's the goal of this game? Fish. Nah, if you haven't played Dave the Diver before, it's a roguelite, very popular in the sense of like, it's very well done, a lot of references, and the concept behind it is, originally, you know, Dave, you just wanted to go and have some free sushi, which was offered by a friend who's starting up a sushi restaurant, and you dive. And so, by day, sort of follows that sort of roguelike structure where, set into time slots, yeah, so it's like by day you go down diving, get fish, a little bit of story behind it and stuff like that, but you're getting ingredients, getting fish, getting upgrades to your stuff, trying not to die to the fucking fish, and then by night you use those fish and serve them in a sushi restaurant. It's fucking dumb, it's funny, I love it, it's honestly, it's like probably my top sort of like favorite few roguelites at the moment. Because it's just got so much personality behind it. Like, it does sort of the classic... occasionally you have, like, people who come in and they're VIPs and they're real snobby and shit. But if you successfully help them out, they just have the dumbest anime-like cutscene. I think we might have enough ingredients to actually do that today in this stream. So, hopefully, I might be able to show you what I mean by that. But it's sort of like it breaks down at the moment into... You got two dives, and then you can do your shift. Or if you want, you can do a dive into the night shift to get some rare fish, but you have less hours for working. Have I got a 3-star of this one before? Can't fucking remember. What did you decide to do? It's okay, because in the end, it's all the stuff you're doing in your free time.
True.
Everything's my free time, if you believe. But yeah. But yeah, no, like, I know it would be more helpful to do stuff like that. I just can't be fucked yet. So, once we get a little bit closer to maybe some other checkpoints, yeah. But yeah, that's cool. So at the moment, as you can see, we've put a little bit... We've got an event on where not only do we have to feed this person, but we do have a Marlin event. Thanks for the follow, Coffee. Appreciate you. And also, Coffee is pretty damn good, so... Like your name, like your game. Coffee17 lover. I guess, is there other 16 more of you? Do you have, like, a whole, like, cult or gathering of coffee lovers? I know. Coffee's great. Now, deep puffer. Lovely. Holy shit, I didn't think I was this deep already. I've just gotten so used to diving down that I just sort of... I don't know. Fuck off. Now, okay, we're a little bit full. We're hitting like sort of the... We got a little bit too much in our backpack territory. We have a quest to go a bit further down and help someone out. To sort of go down to the village and potentially just deal with a giant fucking fish. I presume it's a boss fight soon. But who knows? Stop! I'm gonna drop my croissant! Oh, Pulse! Yo, what's up? How you going? Damn fish. We're shooting fish. How you going? Let me give you the shout out in a second. I don't think we have any... I don't think we have any mods in a second, so I'm just gonna grab this before I start dying. And... Sup, nerd? Backflips, hits the whip and dies. Damn. Watch after your damn back. Wait, dumbass fish. But I appreciate you. Hold on, let me see. I don't know. Have you even... I can't remember. I know that... I think... Yeah, because I've followed you. I got you. Let's see if you've got any stinky little... Stinky, sneaky little clips. Wabba-day-bow. I'm going to pass out. Yeah, get some sleep, eh? Take care. It's the amount of coffee I drink it a day? Hell yeah. The perfect amount. Yeah. I knew, probably soon. But, yeah, people do check out Pulse and Riot. Good eggs. Clownfish, fuck off. Tigerfish, get out. We're gonna switch to white. There we go, there's some hefty fuck. I can probably keep the rest of that there. No way, you sand shark. Alright, now... We're almost full. We could probably just do a quickie. Shush, night mod. Bitch ass is fine. Stinky thing. Also, anyone that wasn't here earlier, we did add a clip command. So for anyone that's on mobile and hates how Twitch's clip things work, you can always just do clip. Drink that. Hello there, Mr. Fish. Fuck you. And you. Now, I know that Mr. fucking... Fuck you. So what we want to do because there's a weight limit that obviously you can get before you start, you know, not being able to pick anything else up. And that's down the bottom left there, so you can see we've got that overweight. We can still move around and it's still fine, but it's in that awkward territory. If we get to like 116, 119, then we can start doing things a little bit more. So that's why I've got like a dash charm on, because I like just fucking feeling myself up. So we'll get some of this. Fuck you. Yeah, don't care about him. So obviously with the quest going down, that would require us to have a little bit more space in our pack. But I wanted to just do the first dive just so we could get started, figure out what the fuck's happening. I don't stream just yet. Yeah, I figured that was the case, but I didn't want to just go on the assumption. Bitch ass potato laptop said no. Yeah. That makes sense. Now, I know we've got a big, thick fucking Papa Shark around the corner, but who knows? Blue sea shield, don't mind. But I'm tempted, we could even just like pack early on this, because the upcoming event is Marlin, and Marlin are only like in that early 50 sort of meter depth. There's only like one per dive that I found. And so I don't see a major need to like overstock, except for just seeing if we can get some more resources. But we do have some resources on us. We can probably shift some things around. Who knows, I guess. There's a little bit of a shark up there. Poison tip. No. Otherwise, I've been ready to start. Hell yeah. Fragment, mayhaps. Hello, toadfish. Pickaxe. I mean, sure. Go away, shark. Ooh, hot dog. Nope. Bad shark. Bad. Yeah, so normally we could probably deal with him, but we sort of just fucking zoomed down. But we still have the second dive of the day where we can go around and try and get some, you know, more value for our dive. I probably need to actually have a look at what we need. Because I haven't done that in a hot minute. Now, I think it's fairly safe down here at the second. Fuck off. It's weird, it's sort of like, I think it's just that intermediate stage of like, right before we get to this depth that sometimes we come across like the tiger shark. But now that we've gotten like some better gear, it's weird because we can survive quite a few attacks as long as we got the bullets, because I like using the sniper. But we sort of got to have them. What have you been up to today, Poles? Obviously, this is a pretty late start for me. Obtained 29. Oh, yeah, that's true. I did, eh? Normally, I'm used to catching big things. Ooh. Got some things. Nothing too fancy. Though we did get some sea urchins and a marlin. So, at the end of the day, not the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. And wrap up your day. Oh, yes, we did do one, didn't we? Okay, so then what we're going to go actually and do, so we must have, yeah, because we got forced to test out and do one dive for the gloves at the end of the last day of the diver stream. Work then I came home and died from a snail. Yep, it'd be like that, eh? Now, what I want to do, density 68%. Mayhaps. red lionfish, don't really care for them. Triggerfish, same as well. Marlin is good, but we only have one bluefin. Tuna 2, 2, 2, that's fine. Now in here, sort of the same. We have two tiger sharks though, which is great. Because now we're at the point where we can actually, like, grow sharks. Which is sick. Big eye scad. There, we have them. Coral trout, we only have one of. It's like we're okay. What's the density at though? 56. Eat your own. How hard was it to get the sharks? Well, I would say it's less difficult, but more just the fact that it's further along in the game. You don't get access to this farm at the beginning, so it's really based on like how much progress you've already made before it unlocks as an option, because I didn't know this was an option until recently. I think it was last Dave the Diver stream. And so then you also got to be able to kill the sharks, because every time you catch a fish, there's a chance it gives an egg, and then it might be of a certain quality. So you would first have to get successfully kill those sharks once you've unlocked the farm and hope. So it's more chance based. I would say it's interesting in the sense of, at least the way I've done it, it's not difficult to get the sharks, but that's also because I liked upgrading my stuff a lot before I went towards the story. Or some other people may have just went straight for story, ignoring the sharks, and then it may have been a bit difficult because they may have underleveled some other gear. So, hard to say, but that's like my... Alright, that's what I think. But I could be rather stupid, which is not a rare occurrence. So we got a few thingies, that makes sense, but we do need to look at our menus, our stuff, and all that shit. So here, we have some stuff we can hire, doesn't matter too much, we just got some, but leveled up James at Ski. We found that these two are very good servers. We found James is very good for cooking, and same with Tohoku. We found that Masayoshi is very, very good. Billy's okay, I think. I'm tempted to just keep them as, like, maybe get rid of them. I haven't figured that out, what I want to do yet. Because it's like, the cost of having them hired. I think a lot of the difficulty comes in, obviously, surviving a dive to get what you need. Because if you don't survive the dive, you lose all your shit. And the other difficulty actually comes into knowing how to... It's more like the strategy of how to balance how much you sell so you don't waste ingredients, so you don't, like... go into negative. I've done cooking and chef. I've like done chefing and baking and stuff though, so I suspect it's a little easier for me than maybe other people. I don't know. Or I'm doing poorly and I just haven't noticed yet. Because I'm also stupid. However, here we don't have any new curry block. But I do like soy sauce, so we're gonna just get him to do that. I think we have fucking Silly Billy here. What would we get for dispatching him? 1,250. So maybe that could be worthwhile. But we got these people here that give stuff. We've got the special... we got the special food we need to cook. So if we go over to research, is there something we can make here? No, not yet. Because we just upgraded. Because whenever you get a lot of ratings, because there's a few ways you get sort of points in this game. So I guess to run you down, because you're pretty curious, there's four stats. Cooking is how quickly your chefs prepare the meals. Now you got appeal and serving. That's sort of, a serving is how quickly they will help serve out meals for you. Appeal is whether you're likely to get tips or likes on Cookster, which is like a funny Instagram thingy. The benefit of that is the Cookster sort of thing is you get more people talking about it, you get more people into the business. And procure is getting ingredients, like sending people off to get, to buy stuff. So you want people with procure in here, and you want people like cooking up here and serving appeal here. I will, if we do this, we would get some money back, but not all of it. So if anything, I will, let's just get rid of it. I want to save a little bit of money. And see how that goes. Maybe it's stupid. Nobody knows. What that'll do is we can also potentially start training up. Now, that staff, we can hire more staff, see what we get. Now, let's look at our menu, because we want to see what dishes we want to upgrade, what we want to do. But also noting that... Yes. I love Bancho, he's so good. Alright, so we're upgrading our dishes. It uses some ingredients. But to try and overall make better dishes, get more money out of it. Marlin I want to keep because we have the upcoming event. I don't know if we should upgrade it or not. Let's upgrade that fucker. Grilled shark, yes, yes. Lionfish, yes please. Get some more reef head, because we do have some more of that. Purple sea urchin. We can sell some spider crab as well. Now here, we need to be able to make some whale curry, white chivalry stuff for... what the fuck? So if we do that, should still be able to make it. Ooh. No, we cannot. I'm an idiot, I should have read that, but that's okay. We can get that sort of shit another night. Like, next in-game day. Quick out a shark, yeah, yeah. Bang tooth, let's that, pull that up. Get some more of that fish. I think some more tastes... what do we want at the moment? Because, let's go for price, maybe. Get some more money. Get some chutro. Get some... more chutoro. Chuck that in there. What's that? That's 5, 6, 7 maybe. We got ourselves 2 here. That's 9, 10, 11. We'll probably get... that makes that a 12. My sea urchin could be fun. Well, let's get rid of the triggerfish perhaps. And that looks like everything. 1, 2, 2 dishes, 7 dishes, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 dishes. We will end up needing more. But what we can do is we can always just auto supply it at the end of the day. So if something runs out, that's okay. Maybe even not yet. So we will auto supply that in a bit because the main issue is if you turn around and you try and... effectively, you have to chuck out and waste any of the money of the dishes that you don't serve by the end of the night. Which can make things a little fucky. I think we're okay though. Because what else would we need to do? Cookster, we're all good. Can't rank anything up. Eye diver, we can probably upgrade that now for next day. For the quest or whatever, so probably may as well, but we'll see what money we get. Upgrading weapons, I don't know. What ingredients do we actually need? Because I want to continue upgrading my rifle. Because the rifle's fun. Because I'm using the shock rifle to sort of stun them. Yeah, we just need to find where the fuck the goblin shark is. But a few more fragments, I suspect. Boop, boop, boop. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doom. Rank one, no. The poison one, I don't really, not a big fan of. Now the net gun is just bigger nets, I guess. Could be fun. So we'll look for ropes and fragments, because we haven't done that in a hot minute. Now the rifle, having a trank rifle could be hilarious, but I like the idea of a lightning rifle. So we want some more comb jellyfish. So we'll sort of leave that as is, and I think let's just open it up, see how we go. Mm-hmm. I don't remember what I need to do. Okay, so we're gonna chip through these very, very quickly. That's sort of just how it ends up. So if we chip through this a bit first, I'm gonna go back here, get some more wasabi, and hopefully this will all go well. Because now what we can do is we're gonna go here, we're gonna auto supply this, see how it goes. Yeah, because that's the issue, we started just underselling there. Get your ass over here. That's good. I'm gonna clean that fucking shit up. Oh, now I need to get something else. Because as you can see, we're sort of a bit on the empty right now. So we're gonna do that. And we're gonna auto supply it. Because that will at least mean we get some more things sold in a safer way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, I love the noises. They're just cute little. Sort of like The Sims. So I think we probably didn't make as much money as we could, but we did it right. Ooh, that's pretty good. Yeah, 4.8. I think it's because of our expenses. We didn't do too well for profit. But all things considered, it's all right. It's all right. Oh, we're looking for the cat too. Because we haven't seen them during the night. Are they trapped? Are they finding a fish? Or have they found another cat friend? What the hell? Yep, it's Momo's meow. Yeah, walk fast, sit, mimic a cat. Do I have to play a fucking stealth mission? This is so great. You should follow him. Alright. What? Okay. Do I have to just... What on earth am I doing? Momo's not in sight. I can tell. Okay, there's a cat, there is a cat. You can feed him if you find cat food. Oh, we found a little kitty. Oh my. What have you been up to, Momo? Momo's got a baby. Oh, is he like sharing the food we give him? Oh, okay, that's cute. Yeah, oh he is, a little fucking... Oh, okay. Fucking small. Okay. Do we have to like slowly approach the mum cat or something? Yeah, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. It's because we kept feeding him. Oh, three cats. You found him. Oh, I love him. I love him so much. Oh my gosh. I want them all. I want the cats. Cute Momo's secret. Aww. Okay. I wonder if we've got some spare cat food for the other cats then. Oh, he's the cameraman. He's the only one I just don't care about. Because, like, I don't know, I need a scenic camera picture taken. Get out of here. I'm here to catch fish, mate. Maybe it's time to upgrade equipment. Maybe it's time for you to shush. To-do lists, yeah. So, if we look over here at the calendar, it's today and one more day, so we've got like 2 more days worth of marlin. We got 7k, which could mean that we could get a better harpoon or carry more things. I think our weight's actually been alright. Because unless we're going through and trying to clear out the entire damn ocean, we haven't really had a need for too much extra weight. Salvage drone might be good though. I think the diving suit, we need to upgrade that for the quest anyway. And the air tank, yep. Great air tank, why not? So now we could improve the harpoon, but I think it's better if we either wait or use that money elsewhere. Because if we go here, at the very least, we go to the shop and get a few things. Ammo and cargo box, I like both of those things, thank you. And then we're gonna go back to the sushi just to see what we can sort of do. See if we've got something for that spare money. I don't think we need to hire any more staff just yet. It's probably better if we upgrade them. Cooking, I think, needs to be a little bit quicker, to be fair. So I'm gonna see if we can upgrade ye old Jason. Easy. And if I train you as well. Yep. Perfect. Yummy, yum. Good. That should mean that we should be alright. We could get the hiring out of the way because it takes a few days. And in that way, we've at least got the options, but I don't think we need them just yet. So maybe in a day or so. Now here, we need for the quest. Where is it? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get any more of these things, unfortunately, like the bull kelp, because we haven't found the glacial area. But if we can get some more kajime, that'd be great. Kajime soy sauce is sort of important. We don't have a veggie farm yet, so we can't do that either. But soy sauce seems to be our biggest need. That's right. So I think that means what we're gonna do. We're gonna run out. Oh, actually, can we? We can. We can feed the kitten. We can feed the kitten. We can feed the kitten. This is a good day. Fucking good day indeed. And can we feed Mr. Momomomo? No, okay. Let's presume they're sharing it, I guess. Oh, I love that so much. It's so cute. Ooh, doo doo. Ba 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 boom. Alright. Gotta find a marlin, some kajime, some soy sauce. So, cooking pots will probably take a priority. Under the sea. Alright. Don't care about that jellyfish. We need... Oh yes, we wanted rope as well. So let's get that. Let's see what we got in here. So we got the... Ooh, baseball bat, perhaps. Don't care about the jellyfish too much. But if we scooch under here, perhaps we can get ourselves a better gun. Maybe not. Nah, just parts. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Go away, you silly fish. Boom, 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 boom. Cat food. That's good for the cats. Not exactly helpful for fishing. So I know, you win some, you lose some, I guess. Parrot fish. I mean, earlier on maybe, but right now I just don't see the need. Hey, get off me. Would I would? Yes, I would. Fragments, perhaps? Yes, yes, yes. What have we got here? That thing? I guess so. We could just chuck this here. There we go, because then we can at least sort of chuck all this in here. There we go. We'll come back to it. Because that's a nice, thick, and tasty. Oh no. Halfway full. Gives us just an extra 10 kilograms to work with. We don't have to worry about going all the way out of our way to, say, upgrade our weight. Because it really ain't that necessary. Definitely was earlier on. I just don't know how much longer this game's got. It's sort of, I suspect we're at the point where the next story thing will unlock a bunch of new things, which will mean that there's more to do, or more to unlock, I guess. But who knows? Maybe we could be... I don't think we're near the end, but I think we're like at least 2/3 of the way through. I don't know, I could be real dumb. Because we've got really low level for like some of our stuff, so I suspect there's a lot more to this game progress-wise. Or maybe that's just a completionist run thing. Shark harpoon. It don't matter what I do. La 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 la, la la la, la 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 la. Do 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 da 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 do da. Sav, your socks are untied. Leave my poor socks alone. They're flipping around in the water. I guess they are. Swimming, swimming, swimming under the sea. Where the fuck's the marlin? There's like one that just floats around like a cheeky little beggar. Now, thinking about it. Where are we at? 7, 8. There we go, 10, good. So we filled this up, we don't need to come back to it. Now we could just be catching things along the way, but I want to see what's available first. Once we've caught the marlin, then we'll be able to have a slightly better gauge of what we want. Because we may also use this dive to go down and do some more quest stuff. And if we're doing that, we probably want a little bit of stuff left over. Oh, I don't know. I don't need the scrap, I don't think. We collected a lot of that earlier on. Yoink. Orange the hair fish, get out of here, you stinky. Nope. Fucking lionfish ass. Get your bitch ass out of here, you lionfish. Ooh. I guess. Where are you, Sir Marlin? Small net gun. I guess, mayhaps. We can do it and come back to the other thing. So maybe it will be good to just get a few things just in a normal way like this. Bam! Like that. Bam! Because we can just like sort of bolt catch a few things because of that gun. Net gun, net gun. Fuck you. It's so dumb. Alright.
What do we need to get now? I suspect.
More oxygen? That's good. I'm gonna save that actually, because that fills up a lot more than what we've got missing. That fills us to the brim. Hold on. Got both of them. Good. See ya, Fuckner. Yeah, there he goes. Lionfish ass, get your balls out of my face. Alright, now that he's done, get some vinegar. Vinegar, don't really care. Vinegar balls. That's what I thought. Now, when you kill something, it's a lot less in value. But at the end of the day, it's alright. We're just gonna disassemble the guns that we come across. Hopefully get some better things. Cause we've not been that lucky. I'm gonna tell you to fuck off. Die! Silly fish full of silly noises. Now I just want... Girls, just wanna have fun. Alright, neither of these are screaming what I need. They're screaming, oh, hello, fishes. Fucking hell, alright. Ah, good enough. Hello, shark. Good friend, good pal. That should've hit ya. Oh well. Yeah, we're gonna send you to the Shadow. We're gonna send you to the fucking Shadow Realm, Jimbo. See ya. Maintain some quality in this establishment. Do 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 do. One star reef shark. He's a piece of shit. And then we can get this, and we can come in here. Figure out where the fuck our Marlin is. Because he should be around here somewhere. Like you would think. Unless I'm super stupid. And have missed him. Has anybody seen the big fucking stabby sharkfish thing? I kinda wanna kill him. I need him for my van. There you are. Who's a good fishy? Eat my balls. Hold on, that's enough of that. Woo! Chill, chill. Watch your back. That's what I thought, nerd. Get out of here. Stabby ass, goofy fucking fish. Alright, we're gonna try and scooch down here. Because now that we've got the Marlin, we're pretty much good. I don't have any ammo though. Kind of inconvenient against the sharks. Gives the shark a knife. No. No, don't do that. I would highly recommend against that actually. Get in here. Squid my balls. Now in here, we're probably going to come across some swordfish, which will be fine. Yeah, there they are. We can just beat the shit out of them a bit these days. You, however, that's what I need. We need soy for Soy Force?
Soy Force. It's the Soy Force.
No, but we need some soy sauce, because otherwise shit's going to be a little bit inconvenient. Now, there's a big tiger shark generally up in this top corner, eh? If I remember correctly. Oh, get off my fucking balls. Rolls 2d6, 12. Declined. Shark difference, I guess. Oh, I got all of them. Holy shit, that was a good shot. That should hit something. And if it doesn't, well, that's sad. Sounds like it didn't. Fuck. Oh, well. Can we... Here we go. Shark has two knives. No. Shark does not have two knives. Get in here. Get in here. Come back here, I shocked you. You should be shocked. That is not how to be a shocked fish. Eh, eh. Good. An occasion, there's like an air bubble thing in there, but otherwise there's no real reason to go in there. Now that we've done the quest. Ooh, hello. I know, yeah, give us the stuff down here. What have we got? Rank harpoon. Ooh! That could be fun. There we go, there's some fucking shit there. Fucking shit. Shit for fucking. Get in here. I love the Trank harpoon. That shit slaps. Oh, no, none of that. I don't want to be puffed. They huffed, and they puffed, and they puffed. Where's the big shark? He's around here somewhere. There he is. Check, check, motherfucker. Bam, da hoo da da hoo da da wham da da hoo da da little da da. Now we run. Because I don't have any more bullets. But he's stunned, so he's gonna be a little bit slower. Well, with the sheer force of will. Plus some good tape. Nah, don't you dare. This is a shark for stationary, not fucking knife wielding. Keep your. Oh, we got some more bullets. That's good. Because we've pretty much, with this stun sniper, can mean that the sharks will bother us a little bit less. Because by the time he's realized we've shot him, and he's slowed down, we can just fuck off. And that's why I like the stun sniper. Pretty much it's my anti-shark gun. Does a lot of damage, and gives me room to fucking run away. Barracuda! This is kind of funny. Get in here! So the shark will probably... Maybe be two, three more shots. Because we've upgraded this gun quite a bit. Dual knife wielding shark. It does sound like that would be convenient for some people, but maybe not for me. Get in here. Eh, eh, dead fuckhead. Now, yeah, so you can see when they have this queue under them, it's like if you want to catch the whole fish, which is better because they're a bit bigger, you sort of have to have a drone left, but we use that on the marlin and the other shark. I'll save that for when we get further down, but around here. Where are you, shark? Fuck you. Yes, what I thought. Originally, these sharks were terrifying. And now, they're just... They're okay. They're gonna be hefty, though. That's putting us in the 100 range. And then in the 116. Can't pick up anything else. Sort by weight. Do we have anything we can chuck? Because I really don't care for the dead things. It really just makes things not worthwhile. Yep, yep. And then if we drop the dead fuckers, then we should have some more space. Come over here now. Where are we at? 104. Ooh, for like one more thing, I guess. I'm just gonna do this. I'm not trying to like catch him, and obviously it will end up doing that. But if we go by the weight, doo 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 doo. Yeah, there we go. What can we get rid of? Maybe the cuttlefish, don't care for him too much. The triggerfish. The lionfish, not a big fan of them. Because I want to get a little bit more shit in the inventory. In the hopes that if we have to pick something down, we at least can move a bit quicker. Because when we're overweight, we can't just like not catch things, but we can also just like get our ass beat. Pixie, yo! Is an ad thing, but want to say hi before bed. Damn. Skill issue, I guess. How you going, Pixie? What's up? Let me give you a fucking... Ah! Did you have some good food? Good grub? And yes, posture check, indeed. Ah! Do check out Pixie. They're a good egg. They're a bean.
Cody's legs, do they glow? No, but if you crack my back, I'll move.
It's an older one, hold on. It's a bit of a banger. Is that so? Yeah, maybe it is. I need to. My computer is so dying. Can we survive a bit better? Yes, we can. Good. Not under this year. But I hope you have some good old fucking food. Get some grub. That's baby Pixie. That is. It's the small one. Did you have some good grub? Did you beat the shit out of some people? I want to go and find a fish. Doo doo doo. We have upgraded our suit to go a bit deeper, but it's also like, can I be bothered? Fuck you. Fuck you. None of that. Go away, you stinky fucking fish. Eat my balls. Look at these balls. Fuck you. Go to sleep, you little bitch. Dumbass. Can you sleep, silly box jellyfish? Good sir, for now I'm gonna sleep. Yeah, 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 get some sleep. Take care of yourself. It was a good day. Visit granddad had surgery on Friday. Okay, yeah, really hope that. Yeah, good on you. I'm glad you're helping him out with that. And hope he recovers well. Surgery can be fucking exhausting. I killed him. I didn't want to kill the jellyfish. No. Why won't you sleep? I suspect we could continue down here to do the quest. Our inventory is so fucking full. La 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 la. So I suspect it really is a good idea. Because we're at the max fucking... Max fucking auto, max fucking dickin'. Rubber chicken? Ooh! Beat him with a cock. Let's depressurize. Face tracking's gonna go wild while I do some stretches. Obtained 36. Ooh, lovely. Yeah, we're just fucking catching some random shit, that one. Boom. I mean, yeah, come to think of it, I'm so sick of just catching like the sharks and the big fishes. Catching a bunch of fish is a little unheard of. Let's get that fucker. We're also gonna go and see if we can sell anything, because generally he likes, yeah, the bowls. Give us a few bucks, better than nothing. We can then go over to Duff's dick shop and start dicking. Ooh, a better net gun, mayhaps. Now, the rifle here. We didn't get any cum jellyfish. No more cum jellyfish. That's what we need. We can upgrade the net though, so let's do that. What a hero. What a legend. This game just goes from chill calm fishing to, oh yeah, also anime attack. Out of fucking nowhere in 2 seconds. I wish you could select more than one gun at a time. Now, Marinka. I guess, oh, that's the first time we got the parrotfish for 3 stars. Makes sense. I think aside from an achievement, I don't know why we would really try too hard to catch all of these at like a high level. But on the to-do list, we're not only gonna go down, we gotta get more marlin. But is there anything else that we should immediately attend to? Otherwise it's diving time. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, boom, ba-doom, boom, 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 boom. Red lionfish. A fish measures around 47 centimeters. With many poisonous spines resembling the mane of a lion and pattern similar to that of a zebra. Funky. This is a bear jaw day today. I think I slept on it, and that's never a good sign. Alright, let's hunt for the marlin. We need soy sauce, we need marlin. Soy sauce and marlin. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Black vinegar. Oh yeah, why not, I guess. Wood. What are you? I wanna get my thing full of- Ooh, trank gun. Don't mind if I do. You ain't, motherfucker. Pyramid butterfly fish. Pyramid butterfly fish. Yep. Pyramid butterfly fish. The area shoe with one of these, the trank gun, is if it just pulls them in, they don't become 3-star, and I don't like that. It sort of defeats the purpose. Fuck off, older fucking dummy. Get out of here. Ow, you bitch ass fucking thing. I'm gonna rip your balls off. Ow. Fucking, I hate the fucking tuna. Come back here, you tuna asshole. Tuna bitch. Tuna balls. Into my ass you go, motherfucker. Good. Tune in to next time, bitch ass. Ow! You rat. I just wanna go and have fun. Ooh. Come on. Ow. Hey, see you later, nerd. Where the fuck's the thing? Where the fuck is it? Oh, you little shit. It was hidden behind the fucking rock. I couldn't press the Q. Let's just do that. Well, we got the marlin we wanted. See you, nerd. Dumbass. So dumb. Lightning harpoon. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. That's very good for the tuna. Because then it just hits the nearby ones. Because the tuna takes so many fucking shots. Hey, hey, my balls. Yes. Drunk this fuck nut. Hey, get out of here. Good. Come back here, you nutsack. Hey, good. So, now that we've got that out of the way, we can get a few more of these. Don't think we need them, but like, can. Then we can probably see if we can make our way down to the depths. The depths. Because if we can get all the way down there, we can maybe do some of the quests, because we've got some of the stuff we need. We got the marlin. Yep, we got some tuna, which is good. And we just need to see if we can find soy sauce, and pretty much then this dive should be okay. Because we've also got people dispatching, coming back with it, so it's like, oh, we can deal without. It's not ideal, but we can. So mainly we're just going to keep an eye out for those loot box thingies. Limestone cave. Sure, let's do this. Why, you may ask? Because I fucking feel like it. Yeah, good enough. My care factor is so low. And then zonk. And then fucking zonk and zonk. In the limestone caves, we do tend to find more ingredients. We could check in there. Bitch. Now we know there's some ammo to, obviously, that platform to the left of us, which is good. Gotta wait for this to die down there. I think it just did, so actually. If I went, woo! Let's not get smacked into that bitch. And come up here. Come on, you dumb fish. What are you doing? Now that one should have hit you. I don't know what anyone else says. Stop it. Did I just like forget? I'm launching him into the fucking rock. That's stupid. Is it because that spot's considered like a trap, so because of that it sort of just presumes they got hit in the trap? That's kind of cool. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a bitch. White spotted jellyfish. Now, I guess we got this. We can come back for this if we need. Ooh, no. Give me the soy sauce, bitch. Yeah. That made me happy. That's good. Nope. Nope. It. Fucking stop it. No. No. It's gonna do it again. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. Hit the dance at the gritty dancing man. Gonna come up here. See if we can snake some sea grape. Wouldn't that just be great? When we get fragment. Makes sense. I was hoping we could get something else from it, but we probably can't. So we do have the angler down here that we're going to be slightly wary of. Not enough that he's going to end us, but you know. One, two, three. Fuck you. We do it again, gang. One, two, three, four. In my ass. Atlantic angler fish. Ooh. Jellyfish my balls. Jellyfish my balls. Oh. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab down here, get some sea grape. Get some oxygen. See if we can scooch our way out rather quickly. About this pipe of thingy. Because then hopefully we've got a net gun. Nah. What I do need though is to scooch down here. Fucking hell, that's a few spiky rocks. Get out of here. No? Maybe? Yes? Perhaps? Good.
Yoink. No.
Don't you dare!
So we'll just flail around for a few seconds, unable to escape the currents of life. Hello, sir. What are you? A hush dart? Sure. Hush. Shush. Shush. So we're gonna go over this way. It's gonna blow us around. That's fine-ish. Yep, because I can do that. We can go up. Cool. Oh, I did it with the wrong one. I'm a moron. Get out of here. Get off. If I run around here now, catch myself a fish. Run around here now, catch myself a fish. Cool. So the plan now, we get a little bit of this, a little bit of that. We don't have any sniper anymore, and I probably, or at least ammo for the sniper. I probably should have put that into consideration. Bloodhole depths, in the depths of my butthole. Nah, I want you. Stop dying. I just want to kill one. I want to put one to sleep with the zap. But apparently I'm not that lucky. That's right. Oi! All right. So here we can scooch. Hello, Mr. Crab. Gonna tell this crab to fuck right off. Fuck off, you stupid crab. Bitch. Poison harpoon. Nah. I like having the trank. Ow. You're a bitch. That's what you are. Nah, I think we got some air there, which is good, so we don't need to use our other thing. The UV lights. Wait, because we'll need to use that anyway, eh? Hello, shark. I know you're here, but can you not be? Thank you. What have we got in here? Pickaxe? Sure, bitch. Go off, I guess. But if we can go down here, we can glop this shit down. We're gonna do white. Crab, heavy, but good. Chivalry we need for the quest, so it doesn't matter how bad the quality is. We sort of just need it. Just don't care about these ones. So that should be better for us. Cool. Let's get this fucker. Good. Now, we don't have a map. And we never will. So I gotta remember where the fuck I am. Actually, no, this is the wrong spot, isn't it? Ow, you nutsack. Stop that. Fuck off! So we are gonna go down to the left. It's probably the best way. If I remember. Don't know if I have to go the whole way around, but... I have to go a direction. Hard to say. Scooch in here. Fuck you. Fuck off with that. So here, we should be alright to do whatever. Yes, we got the jellies there. What do we got here? Axel? Nah. I could though, instead of just going bonk, I could go. Oh, none of that. Alright. Good. Reason being, fuck off, that's why. And now we can get rid of it. Should be mightily convenient. Cool. So, I think this fucker's gonna be a little annoying. Ah, drip, bro, do what I want. But yeah, sure. Is that close enough? It is. I can blow up. Underwater scuba diver. I think with Hydrate fucking up a bit, I'll just add it to like the other one, probably at the stretch or whatever. Bomb ass. So we do have some ammo here, it's good. I think down here, what do we got going? Bones? We just got fucking bones, mate. Bones, puffers. Alright, shovel. The fuck's the shovel for? Is it like buried treasure later or something? I don't know. I think this puffer should fuck off. I know, we'll figure it out. We're quite full, but if we can get a little bit more progress on some things, would be nice. Yeah, fuck off, hush up. Yeah, cat food, okie doke. Fragment, okie doke. So we're at the 200 map depth now. Which means we should be near where we need to be. So we blew up this area, so I think this is the shortcut if I remember correctly. Or a shortcut. Ooh, timed bombs. Woohoo, I like them. Please blow up the stupid fish. Ooh, that is what I wish. Please blow up the stupid fish. That is what I wish. Hello, Mega Mine. Bitch. 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 Bomb ass fucking fish. Took 3 mines and 2 sniper shots. Makes sense. He's a toughen. Mega Mousetruck, you're not new meat. I've caught Mega Mouth before, I just haven't caught it like that before. Wait. Yes. Let's get rid of the cum jelly, because I just needed the tentacles rather than the actual jellyfish. I didn't get any. So, kind of disappointing. Good, Mega Mouth. May as well consume that. Now what I want to do, is that another cum jelly or a box jelly? I don't know. Oh, look at that little fucking snake whip. Get out of here. Bad fish. Bad jellyfish. How are you, Seth? Morbin? I am Morbin. How are you? What's up, Snow? I need to get rid of something in my inventory. Probably the crab. I'm lazy. What else should we get rid of? We got fragments. We do need those. Let's get rid of the snapper. And the butterfly fish. Fucking pyramid ass fish. Barracuda? Sure. Did we get the comb thing that we wanted? I don't know. We'll find out. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, because what we were looking for was a comb jelly tentacle. which I figured was a little bit more important than the actual comb jelly, because that's what we used to upgrade our ship.
I mean, it's hard to hydrate it all, is it now?
Now, you're doing alright? Hell yeah. Now you, Sir Fishalot, get in my belly. I don't care about the jellyfish, give me a fucking tentacle though. Give me your tentacle, bitch. Give me a tentacle, bitch. Ah, fuck it, I'm lazy. Unless... get back here, you fucknut. Alright, no whipping, no slapping. Dave is jellyfishing, he is. Dave's fishing for the jellyfishing. The issue is, that's taken up a bit of time and oxygen that I probably don't have. I mean, it's okay, we got this. We can probably do it. Well, I guess we do have that, and I think this is the pit that we needed to go down. So, without any ammo, we could open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door. Oh well, thank you, Dr. Phil, my hero. Open the door. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm gonna open this up. Open this door. I want some ammo, and I'm afraid I'm not going to get it anytime soon. Alright. Doesn't look like it. So I'm going to scooch and Scooby-Doo down here. Because I think this is the quest. And we couldn't probably get down here for long before. So this will be the deep, 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 deep depths. So we went here very, very briefly, and then we just left. Here we go. Because our diving suit was a tad too weak before. Ah, they want me to go ahead again. What? Fucking bitches. Oh, because we saw a giant fish that was like, surprise, motherfucker. Not exactly ideal when you don't have any bullets in your gun. So we're going into this little nude on the defense front. This is gonna be a quest. Or a fight. Ooh. I think we're not. Because I don't have any ammo coming down here. But this that did confirm that it's literally gonna be a boss fight down there. We might be able to, but I also just don't know. That's the thing. Because if there's any ammo to the right, we have to get past heaps of jellyfish that are going to stab our fucking asshole. And I don't know where else there might be without, like, overextending what we've got going. And we are full. That's another key point. So I think we will leave. I say I've tried the Lutherburg yet. No, I haven't, Snow. I wiped that from my brain. That's cursed. I have not tried the Luther Burger. The Mega Man Chuck. Alright, we got some shit. He's like, fish were fucking. So now. Oh, they're back. Good. Now. Oh, that was that our second dive, or was I just being silly? I guess that was our second dive. Yeah, it was, eh? Fuck. Now, in the shop, we can't do much right now. In here, we can have a look at the marine car. Oh, I see. Yeah, we got him. Good. Sushi time. Ba-doop-ba-ba-doop-ba-boo-da-ba-boo. Oh yes, no. We've got a new clip command. In case things are like, in case you're on your phone and the clips are all buggy, you can just do slash. You can do exclamation point clip, and it immediately will just like do an auto. Obviously, it's not like edit or anything, as you could normally do, but it's a good make. It's a good makeshift thing. I did this actually. That should work. Hey, there we go. Because I know some people like it. Yeah, exactly. Because sometimes, if people on their phones, the clips don't work. That's just a general Twitch mobile thing. Or some people just want to make a clip, but they can't be bothered like cutting it or editing it properly. And so that just, I got that sort of done up earlier. In the hopes that probably that just like, I think it was last week I got that done up. Hopefully that should help everyone out. It's like an auto clip. Twitch mobile is jank. Yeah, so that should get past that. Because if you're on mobile and you're like, obviously Twitch mobile is a little on the janky stinky. That's going to help a lot. There we go, get it ski. We do need to do is see who we can dispatch. To get him up, that's serving, but I'm not even serving with him right now. So we could even just get rid of Pi, but Pi's alright. We don't have anything for that, because we're just not doing what we need. I do need this. And then we need to go in here. And we're gonna go by taste, maybe. I'll go by level, it's been a hot minute. Let's just get the long-nosed shark meat. The barracuda. Some yellowback. So that's 9, 10, 11. Can probably get in. Can probably chuck in the tuna, maybe? We got some more Megamind shark fin. It's the power of fish. That's good, we can probably chuck that in. In theory, we can probably... I haven't dealt with him in a hot minute. That's probably why. Just been busy leveling it up. 6, that's 10. 18, we will need a bit more. So we can probably chuck down the 2 otoro. I think that should be alright. Because I don't think there'd be much reason to do anything else prep-wise, so we can probably... What's in here? What is it? Oh, yeah, we've fucking 3-starred the Marlin. Lovely! Alright, let's get to opening. The animation's so cool. Yeah, I love them. They're like, it's just adds so much personality to it. And they're different. Like, there's so many different ones that it allows things to feel fresh. But you can tell they're having fun with it too. And I think that's a major point in why this game just feels so nice. Because it's just dumb stuff. Like, literally, like, if we open up the marine car thing, you know, it's like an index of all the different fish. You know who he is on the left side? He looks like fucking Ash. Catch him. And then you got the guy by the fish farm who likes adventure. He's just fucking Luffy. So there's just a bunch of just silly references and stuff, and I love it. I'm thinking, right before we start this off, give me a minute or two. I just need to get some more
water. So use that time to get yourselves like a fucking, I don't know, ow, like a little bit of water, like 2:30. So the ads will run just simply as that. Hopefully they don't run later. Just so I can grab some water. It shouldn't be more than 5 minutes, because it's literally me just running back.
friends sitting in a hotel.
Give me a second, gang. I've returned. What color should we be?
Feet apart.
Sitting in a hot tub. Didn't refresh it. That's wild. Let me. Maybe we could change that color. It's been a bit. What are we feeling? Bam. There we go, why not? Is that what it is sometimes? Boom, ba ba a few moments later. Now, let's open this up, see how we go. Also, while we're here, is there any prices of the channel points people think we should change? Holy shit, they were fast. Good, you're done? Excellent. Gotta do this! Come on! Wait. Quickly, I want the cutscene. Hell, weird as always. I love it. It's so great. Oh damn, okay. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, it always, like, the VIPs seem grumpy and then they try something that reminds them of home. It's actually so wholesome. I'm about to clear, and I've never seen one in person. Could you catch one for me? We have seen them. I know exactly where they are, but I just don't have the tools to catch them, so I suspect she's about to give them to us. Are we getting it? Oh yeah, it's bug time. You know what? Fair enough. That's cute.
So we're gonna catch some small little beans. Okay, cute. Oh, we can get snow horses too. Okay.
I ain't get over here.
One, two, rubber, libby doo da. Skip, bibby doo da, doo da, bibby da, doo da, bibby da, bibby da, bibby da, bibby da, bibby da, bibby da. Cleaning up the benches. Dibby dibby. Oh, fuck off. Dibby dibby, bibby dibby, dibby dibby. Cleaning up the benches. Don't be mad, you little nutsack. Oh, now I do need to see if we can auto supply stuff. There we go. So I think we'll need to get our service to go a little bit quicker. Something felt a little bit off about that, but that's okay. I don't think we get 5 stars there. Ooh. Yeah, we were selling some shitter things, so that's okay. We can deal with it. Crunching on carrot at the same time. Sorry about the sounds. Squunch munch. Oh yeah, rainy. Wonder if we're gonna find anything. It's party day today. That makes sense. All right, let's check the cookster. Cute. Oh, that does look nice. Slides from that, we're just chilling. Platinum diamonds, yeah, there's a lot more to do before that. Now. That's all a-okay. Shop, I would like this for the marlin, yes please. And probably this, that would be grand. Thank you, Fuckner. Awesome. So we gotta get some marlin shit going. Get that going, goo. Now if we can head over to the sushi place first. I wanna see if we can feed the cat. See if there's anything we need to upgrade as well. Cause we got marlin party. Kitty! Ooh. Yeah. Feed the cat. No high quality cat food, sorry. Eventually. White spotted cashmere, seahorse, parrotfish, a humpfish.
Hurricane Katrina, more like
hurricane tortilla.
Hurricane
tortilla, what a fucking vibe. Onion. Fucking hell. Alright, let's get ourselves this in while we can. Noom. Oh yeah, good. Now here. What we need is to see if we can get any of these. No, I don't know where the kelp is. Yeah, we just don't have a veggie farm. That sort of makes things a little difficult, eh? So, we'll just have to make do. And when it comes to staff... I think when it comes to staff, we can probably try and upgrade... some of them. If we can get... Itsuki up. That could be good. That's gonna get the appeal up. So that's good for. She's like really good for tips. That doesn't mean her actual serving speed. I think Mitchell's serving speed needs to be bumped. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna do that. Because the quicker we can get that done, generally the better. Yeah. I do think if we can bump up. Increase the number of plates, that could be good. Cooking ability increased, yeah. If I do that, his cooking is gonna go skyrocketing up, which is nice. And, but here we get sort of the same sort of vibes. So I think we will just get upgrade Mitchell, just to get him out of that sort of like 330 range. That should be right, because now we can sort of come to the staff here. We know we're not going to get things like more soy sauce as much as it'd be nice, but we do end up using a lot of it. So we're just going to send them all off. Like, yeah, thank you. It's okay. T pays for dominance? Oh, I fucking will. You too. Look after yourself. Appreciate you. We're just going to put one in here for now. Now, profit-wise, I think we probably need... We're going to go back based off, not taste, but price for most of them. Frilled shark meat, that could be alright. We'll do that. Because if we can get dishes, that's great. Especially if it's like something we don't have much of. Like, look at that. There we go. 5, 10, 15, 16, and then that's like that for that. I don't think I need anything else, honestly. Because we can probably just box jellyfish here. And then leave the spare one for whatever. So we'll see how we go here. And we increase the serving time, so hopefully we'll do a bit better. We're gonna go and head over to the boat. I think that's probably the best idea, because if we head over to the boat, we can do a first dive, and then we can just gauge what we got in the boat. Shit, I gotta wake up early. Okay, take care. Thanks for coming by, appreciate having you here. And yeah, have a go, as goes well. Have a fucking good coffee, eh? Should be around tomorrow as well. So here, yeah, let's get fucking in here. See how we go. I want to find some more marlin. Something about. There we go. That's good. That's what we wanted to see. Get those seahorse. Get the seahorse. Get him in my belly. Right. Come back to our main gun. This will be useful though. Hello, shrimpy doodah, shrimpity day. We'll catch these fucking shrimp every day. Cool. Get some salt. Scooch down here. What do we see? A deer. Ooh. Oh no. Sure. I'm gonna scooch this thing because we grabbed the. Ooh, venomous. Boy, fuck nut. You don't do that. Yeah, fuck off. Yoink! Yeah, just end? How about you just stop, you stinking thing? We're gonna go back and grab our thing, cause... fuck it. So we're gonna go for a nice mini little shuffle around. Oxygen can stay there for now. Sure, you know what? Why not? Grab our sniper. And our oxygen's down there. Bim, bim. Kajime. Good. Oh, hello, sir. You can get in my fucking belly? Alright, never mind. See you later. Snip, snip. Get me fucking belly. And we have something. Doopy doopy doop. Alright, we're gonna grab this. We're gonna scooch right up here. Because we have the Marlin party today, so we gotta make sure that we do not die. And catch the Marlin, because we know there should be at least one that spawns. There generally is only one. Haven't seen there ever be less than one, to be fair. I think maybe once I did. Hello there, Mr. Eel. Appreciate you occasionally. You can fuck right off. Just stop whatever you're doing. Thank you, and fuck off. Fucking nerd. Twink. See ya, Marlin. Bye. Now, what I want to find over here is preferably. There we go. If we can find some tuna or some, maybe. But otherwise, we should be okay to do whatever. Get him. Yes. Yims, yims, yims. What other minuscule little fuckers can we find? Cool. Bum 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 bum. We're gonna get this. Scooch up here. Open up this fucker. What do we find? Shock harpoon, I guess. Better than nothing. Oh, and I see horse, yum yum. Getting me belly. Alright, so we're gonna open this up, hopefully get something funky. Alright, air, you know, need that to breathe. I'll keep that. So if we can catch the Cleo fucking what's the fucks, that could be good. Fuck you. If I go down here, it's just gonna be this fucker. See you later. Just scooching it. Hello, Puff. You puffy ass little fucking bitch. Chill. 3, 2, 1, bonk. Hit in my ass. What ingredient do we find? Black vinegar. Alright. Boring, but alright. We scooch over here. We do have the bowl. Now the shark's probably around here. Not that I really care. Get out of here, nerd. Damn. Fuck you. And then we just do this, I guess. See ya, fuck it. Cool. I love that, so dumb. Now this fucker is just too fast. There we go, cool. So the plan now. What is the plan? We're gonna head to the depths. Keep some ammo to maybe do the boss fight, but I think it'd be better to do it tomorrow night in game, like the next set, because otherwise what's going to happen is we could lose, like, no, I think because the Marlin was captured that way, we won't lose it, so maybe we should actually be fine. We could probably risk it if we get like some ammo or something. Here, I want to catch some like things that maybe we didn't normally catch. What are you? You should be a different one. There we go. Tiger shrimp. Good lad. Because I'm just going to try and see if we can catch every fucking little critter we normally may not have. Barracuda. Ooda, ooda. Ooda, da, da. What do we got here? Oh. Samurai sword. Pretty tasty. 10 out of 10, would chop with sushi again. Alright, we should be right. Hello, Puffer. Give the fuck away. Ooh, Tiger Shrimp. Tiger Shrimp, you bitch. Oh, I did not move that close to it. I don't care now. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Get up here. Fine. Alright, so we're gonna eat this if we can. We cannot. La da 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 da. Get up, you fuck. This is gonna go for 5 years, isn't it? No! No! Stop! There we go, we're good. We're alive. Out of this fucking shithole. Get the gun. Probably just parts that we'll get out of it, nothing too fancy. Net gun. Nah. We're alright. Fucking La Bubbler. The Bubbler. Ooh, we get your ass down and around. Time to clown. Alright, cool, we're good. So there's a Saw Shark there. Saw Shark Redemption. Chop. Chop. I wanna catch some fish. Do 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 do. Catching some fish. Yeah. I guess we'll just bubble this up. Slurp. Scooby dooby dooby diving. Scooby dooby dooby diving. Alright, so we're out of that thing. We just have Mr. Cuda here. Cuda! Bam! Eat my asshole, eat my asshole. You. Good. Now, from memory, this won't take us to anywhere in particular because it's down this side. Yep. Yes, sirree. Get back here. Axel? Nah, get out. Ask all the questions. Now, if I find Mr. Saw Shark, that'll be good, because then I can just use my bullets for a good purpose. There you are. There you go, right in the dorsal fin. There we go, we can fuck him off. He's gonna be a tad heavy, but that's okay. He's pretty light, all things considered. We can grab these scooch up here. Now, is this tiger fish, tiger shark territory? I think it might be. Or at least it's nearby. Turmeric! Ooh! Seahorse, don't mind if I guess. Yeah, take that, fuck nose. Alright, then we're gonna run over here, get another seahorse. Yoink! Here's a Mr. Fishy there. This is probably where the tiger shark should be. Here he is, there's Bruce. Everyone's favourite. And we just go up here, tell the shark to fuck off. Grab this. Then we can scooch all the way around here. Yeah, fuck off. It's so dumb. There we go. We can do that. We can probably do this. Oh no, I forgot it's a net one, not a normal one. What a waste. Oh, there was a fish below me! No, I didn't mean that, I didn't mean that at all. Don't you do that. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Hey, none of that. Yep, none of that. Yeah, I'm gonna use the bullet. It's a shame, but it is how it is. Fucking sneaky fish right behind it. I was wondering how I harpooned a fucking shark. Oh well. We'll just have to find some more, a little bit more ammo later, I guess. Give me that shit. Good. Oh, actually, we might want that rope. Yoink. So what the plan here is, we go down into the depths, hopefully get some more ingredients we need. But at the end of the day, we've got the Marlin, so we've sort of done what we need to do for part one. So anything else is just sort of like a nice addition. Get that tiger shrimp. Get that tiger shrimp. Get that tiger shrimp. Yep. Nautilus! Nautilus! Get the Nautilus! Get the clout! Get back, mate. There we go, good. Now you should be good to fuck off into me belly. Apparently not yet. You're an aggressive fuckhead. I guess this is only a level one thing at the second. Then this might be enough. Alright. It is now. Let's go by quality. What did I do? Quantity. I accidentally did quantity. Oh well. And then get rid of Barracuda. Get rid of fucking Barry. Get rid of the lionfish. Should be good. No, none of that, you little fucknut. Alright, so restricted to only one slot while we're down here, but it makes sense. Now, I know we've got enough things down here, so we should be okay. We just need to do that. Is that another cleat? That it is. Fucking yoink, mate. Get in my belly. Yeah! Good. Who is down here? A crab or a shark? A shark, cool. This is not a crab because they're annoying. Oh, pickaxe, nah, fuck it. Can't be bothered. If we're gonna potentially fight Mr. Fucking Boss, it's not. So in theory we should be going up and around, but let's do it this way, because I don't think it's too bad if we go this way either. It just slightly changes the things. No! You're down enough? You are definitely down enough? Good. Yoinking up a little squid man. There's a Megamind shark. Or whatever you want to call him. Good old fucking grenade launcher? What the hell? It's a fucking what? Why do I have a grenade launcher now? That's fucking nutty, I love that. No, 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 no. No, you little fucking bitch ass. Woo-wee. Holy shit. What on earth? I didn't know we could get a grenade launcher. Alright, that is wild. That's fucking wild. It actually makes me happy though. Oh yeah, that's alright by me. We can go over here. Switch him out for him. We can switch out, maybe. Now the long nose fucking things are good though. Can I get rid of them? Because we have so fucking many of them. I just don't care. Now, if I disassemble you, we should get small parts. Gimme. There we go. Or at least in theory. Now we have normal ass fucking crabs. Gonna get this thing in me belly. Same here, I suspect. What are you? Sensor bomb trap? You know, that could be fun. So I'm gonna go down here instead. So, oh, there's Mr. fucking Ghostfish. Yep. Don't care about him right now because I'm kind of busy. It's just dumb. The rubber chicken thing's so stupid, but I love it. Now let's just grab a few more of these. There we go. Now if I can grab this as well, that'd be grand. Yoink. We'll probably get rid of the fang tooth. Just to give me some more speed. I know there's a bubbly over there, but I can't be bothered. Now I'm gonna wait for this fucker to turn around, hopefully. Yeah. Cause I can deal with him, he's like really easy, but if I wanna try and do a boss thing, I wanna save his my bullets. Things that are useful. There we go. So I know that if we scooch down here, we should be okay to grab this, and then we're around the right side of the drop. Yep, cool. We can go here. Ooh, lovely. Yes, look at that. Go. Sensor bomb trap number 2. I guess, yes. Let's do that, and hopefully we should be okay. Because if we can place a lot of bombs, I wonder if it'll, like, work on the boss. I haven't tried the boss yet either, so who knows. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now the real question is, do we do him? Or do we not? I think we're pretty set. I think we're safe. I could be really stupid though. Especially for what's about to be an event. And we caught so many new things. Every time I get down here, I debate it, so I just need to do it. It'll end with you returning to the boat. I don't know if that'll mean we won't get our stuff. It really is, at the end of the day, probably just better to wait until after the Marlin event. So I'm just gonna place these around for fun. So it's probably a little stupid, but you know, you win some, you lose some, and you gotta do what you gotta do. So I think this is where all the comb jellyfishes are, which we do need those. So I'm gonna do that, gonna grab this as well. I'm gonna grab Mr. fucking Frilldick Shark here. Yes, I thought. Only level 1, fine by me. Give me your tentacles, your cum tentacles, whatever you want to call them. Because at the end of the day, that's all I need, your little cum tentacles. Trank harpoon, lovely, but not what I cared about entirely. Can I tranquilize these? I don't think so. I can. I need to do this real quickly. I didn't think we could catch those. There's a part of me that thought, like, originally that we could, but then with the fact that they just blow up made me think, nah. So it changed my mind on the matter. Well, hot damn. The end of the day. Oh, you little fucking thing. I see you there. Fuck you. Yep. I just don't give a damn about him. If he's like, sure, why not? The reason I chuck out the cum jellyfish is the hopes. Glad I did that again. That's a chance. That's a chance. We survived the thing. Honestly, pretty fucking cool. So we got a bunch of critters. We got the marlin. And we got some bomb jellyfish. And we found out about a grenade launcher. Decent dive. Decent dive. I think it was the first dive of the day, so I think we got one more before the event. Dumbass fish. What do we got here? Oh, yes. That's right. We're good to go. Fucking five. I guess that's because of all the net things. New marlin. New. Holy shit, that was a good dive. At least for the Pokemon fucking thingy. So let's look at the Marinka. What do we get here? We fully fucking bonked him up. And now we have the Shrump. A few more things. Now in here. Got a fish ammo. Normal crab. And here we got that one. We got that one. We got that one. That's pretty much everyone done in the deep, isn't it? Except for the goblin shark boss. This was the boss that we saw. Seahorse. Oh. A whole page dedicated to seahorse. That's cute. Okay. Weapon shop. We're getting closer towards that. That makes sense. Grenade launcher sounds pretty fucking fun. Here? I would like that. Yes. Now here. New boat skins? None. Aw, disappointing. Extra base gun damage added. Alright, we should be alright. You, I'm gonna talk. Nothing fancy there. Let's go to the mail, maybe. Still the Marlin committee. Marlon, Marlon out. Marlon everywhere I shout. We're gonna dive. I think that's probably best. Actually, we're gonna go. This is an event. I go back to the boat first. Or the sushi place first. Go to the fish spot. See exactly what we want from our dive. See if we can get just a tiny bit more. And so we can also feed the cat, to be fair. Oh, we've already fed it once per day. Boo. Fucking boo. Menu here. We've got a few new things. Blood cum jellyfish. Seahorse, or yes, rumptious, potentially. Now here they're dispatching. That's fine. Ingredients wise, makes sense. Now here, what I want to have a look at is we got seahorse, parrotfish, Atlantic bonito, the despacito. Yeah, it's all just like veggie farm stuff, which we don't have yet, so that's okay. Here, if we want to level up, say, a cook or someone serving, either way, it's like 1800. So can we potentially get that money with the, by selling off ingredients? Some crab meat. Yep, yep. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I think if we chuck you, just get rid of them. What did that get us? 88. Still not gonna get us too much. Like selling them through here is not the best idea. So we probably want to run around over to the fucking what's this place? Here we go. No, we need to check out just beforehand. Is there any more thing in here that we can try and get? No, and no. We just would have to be really lucky, but otherwise, no. So I suspect we're just gonna fucking level up good old Marlin. And otherwise, we'll figure out what we want to serve later. We can just do the long nose shark. How it goes. We're gonna go over to the fish because I know there's gonna be a bunch of things over here. All right, we've got a bunch of shit here. Now, sell. That's fine. There's two of them. What I don't care about is that one. You're singular. You can fuck off. You can fuck off. Just don't care about you. The tuna. We're gonna sell. No, we're gonna leave the three of them. Because that should be okay. That should be okay. And that's gonna chuck the density to 80%, so maybe we can just sell one. Because the good thing is, like, that's gonna get us a lot more value for these fish. So, details make sense. Big ass scared. Sell cold trout, sure. Big ass scared, big ass scared. Selling myself some big ass scared. Like a shark, we're keeping the trevelry. Sell that fucker. Barracuda. Sure. Mackerel, yep. Angler. We're gonna keep him here. And a jellyfish, we're also gonna keep here. That's gonna drop it to 60 as well. Here. Got a frilled shark as well, which is good. Sea toad, we might need later. Same with a lot of these other things. Salmon, snail, fish. I don't even remember what the fuck that is. But this one's at 32%. I think we're alright. Now this one here. 130 at night. Not much, because we don't do the night dives that often. Ooh, we have a little bit more money we can sell. What can we get rid of? What's if we do that? Do that, that's alright. And it's not like we're getting these too often. What's that gonna check us at? 170 ish. These are maybe rank 2, so if we do that. Hell yeah! So we can level up someone, probably. Wait until we come back. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, boom. Chat, what were we thinking? Like last night when we were running through things, It was alright. But I suspect we did need a little bit more speed in the cooking area, actually. But we ended up with a lot of things to serve as well. It's hard to say. I think we're gonna upgrade the serving. I think that's just more reliable right now. There we go. And so that means we should be good there. We're gonna go and run off to our last little dive. Get ourselves a marlin. Like quick work of the run, I think. Whatever we can get we think's worthwhile, like sharks and stuff, we'll do a big catch dive, I think. Aiming for profit rather than exploration or anything. But I do want to check ingredients wise for upgrading the sniper. Upgrading the shock rifle. We still need goblin shit, so it's like pretty much where we should be, I think. Down we go, though. Down, down, down we go. The box jellyfish is not actually that size of a jellyfish, it's just a bitch. Damn. Slay. Alright, let's get to diving and to diving. What are you, a shark harpoon? Boo! Shark harpoons are just silly. Alright, big belly sea horse, yeah, a big belly sea horse. Alright, cool. I don't care about half of these. Gimme. New seahorse, probably. What the hell? Where'd you go? I don't know. I'm gonna go over here, chop this. I know that the marlin will be like around these spots, so we're gonna keep an eye out around here. I'm gonna go here first, because, yeah, the stuff around here. Lovely. Get the bahong. Lots of shocking. Ain't that just shocking? And then we just sort of scoop through here. We can switch them out if we need, but you know, this will make things, make light work of what's here. Good, good, good. Get some fragment of my bones. You want fucker? Nah, I don't care about the lionfish because they're just annoying. The marlin tends to be up here, I think, these days. Or up on the other side, similar. So off to the right and then up. We'll find out. Yeah, I think it's not this spot. What are you in here now? Flame harpoon? Haven't used that in a while. Sure. Couple of fish while we're down here. Have a snack. A loggerhead turtle. Oh, it's picture time, I guess. Logger my balls. Here, eating jellyfish. Yep. Good man. Now we eat the. Alright, so that's one of those just annoying little side thingies. And we get, what, $10 for? In the grand scheme of things in this game, eh. Not really worth it. But I guess it's cute and some people like it. Lionfish, everyone's favorite. Yeah, back here. Oh, that's kind of cool. Don't know how the fire works, but, you know, we don't need to. So. What are we doing? We're catching ourselves a fish. Fish catching. Yeah. I guess we can go for a net for a little bit and just go like... Hold on. catch these fuckers. Okay, yes, don't really care about them. All of them. Oh, and you. Good. I just don't really care. Then we'll go back to our actual gun. So we just want to fill this up quickly and get to the event. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna scoop you up. Fuckhead. Catch you. Let's see if we can yoink this. La, 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 la. Now there's a parrotfish. Makes sense, I guess. Don't really care for them, but I understand. We might need some dishes with them later, but for now, there's very little incentive to take up some space for it. Get rid of the rifle. It means nothing. Do, 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 do. Now, Mr. Marlin, where the fuck are you? Because this is a... That's quite open, good sir. I guess we were very far off to the... Come back here. Yes, I thought. Not sec. Eh, eh. Now, I know there should probably be like a shark or something around here because it's such an open spot. Here's a parrotfish. There's Mr. Marlin. Nerd. Cook that fucknut. Ow. Yeah, so I thought. Bye! I'm gonna send him to the shadow room. Has to be that. Nice, done, good, quick. No more Marlins for this dive. Because there's only one per dive, annoyingly. I guess we're just gonna go down and see how things go. See if we can collect something nice and simple, nice and good. Maybe some more shark. Though I do want to see if we can get some more cumfish. Reason being, if we can manage to do that, maybe we can get some upgrades because we need some of that. Even if we don't have the other thing. Don't you dare. No. I don't need you to do that. Hello, hello, little seahorse. Get my bum. Good. Scooch down here a bit. Hello? Let's see what this is. Hopefully it's some like weapon. Ooh, good. Sharp Japanese sword. Now, obviously, we aren't always gonna find shit down here, but I kinda hope that we do. I don't care for the puffers at the moment, at least. Yeah, yeah, I'm leaving you to do whatever you want. Yoink. Now what I do want is to kinda find what I need. Yoink. Ooh, bunch of things up there. Now where's Mr. Tiger Shark? Because I know he's around here. Sort of around here. I think he's off to the top left of where we are right now. Tiger Shark, where are you, you bitch? We don't give a dang. Tiger Shark, where are you? Or maybe he's further to the right. I don't know. Maybe I'm stupid. Shark Harpoon 2. Sure. You know what? Why not? We can get a fragment or two from that. Yeah. Now, Goblin Shark's probably like fucking vibing along there. Having a bit of a dance. Another ammo box. We really haven't caught that much right now. Hello, sir. Well, you're dead now. That's good. Nice and convenient for most of the people in the world. Did I get anyone? No. Because normally if you hear like a kshunk, that means at least your sniper rifle's hit something in the wee distance. I'm gonna get there. So no shark. I'm not gonna get a 3-star one because I can't be bothered. At the end of the day. It don't really matter. We're probably too high up to get more grenade launcher parts from where we are right now. Will that work on you? It will. Get fucked, bitch. Good. Based on my crew. Cool. So that shit's done and out of the way. I'm gonna scoop the goop from here. Boxing gloves. Ooh, don't mind if I do. I've only ever gotten to use them once. Hell yeah. So good. Do do do, motherfucker. Will that work on the crabs? I really hope it will. Boxing gloves are so rare. I love them so much. I don't even care if they're good or bad. They're just so dumb. Yeah, get fucked. It's so stupid. Oh, there's another fucking sore-nosed, sore-dick shark. Why is your dick so sore? It's a sore-dick shark. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Hello, sir. Ah, oh, whatever. You're too fast. I'm lazy. We're at the 70 mark. We can still fit like 30 to 50 things. We do need ammo, though. We don't have that when Mr. Bruce comes along. Don't think that's going to turn out well. It's not going to be the worst. Can sort of avoid him. Gotten used to it a tad. There he is, there's a shark. What's he doing all the way down there? He's normally not all the way there. I don't know. Maybe he's just eating some fish or vibing. Yeah, I want to do that because I want to be able to go faster. Because I'm a lazy shit. Shark would be good, but honestly, let's just get it down. Let's get some things from down here. Preferably some cum jellyfish. That would be lovely. Blue hole depths. Do 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 do. Gimme. Gimme, motherfucker. Get another Nautiloid. Get another Nautiloid. Good. Now, if we get the Cleo from here, fucking yoink, we're good to go. Here, this is gonna be one of those, like, look, it's a UV light surprise. Yeah. Get in here. In my bum. Good. What are you, crab or shark? Shark, annoying. Dumb as fuck. This is gonna be a pickaxe, isn't it? Yep. Boring. I just wanna punch you in the head with a glove. I do wonder if it allows me to stun anyone. It's just like damage. Yeah, okay, cool. It's really just like raw damage. But real close up. That's alright. Hey, you fucknut. Apparently, it's not letting me punch him because the angle he's at. What are you? Is that gonna be. Ooh, another boss because I've caught enough of him. Fancy. A huge Cleone. Hog. Cleone up to it, you little bitch. Da 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 dum. Oh, collect Cleone. 5 out of 5, is it boss time? It is, they're gonna be mad. Hello, sir. Hello. Hello? Fucking what? So that's where the dad went, I suspect. The dad went missing and they're looking for those. Maybe we should have just not done that. This is a secret boss. This is cool. Cleon Queen. Oh yeah, it's boss time. Let's defeat it first. Oh, I don't mind if I do. Yeah, fuck off. Is it gonna be dead or weakened? Oi, none of that. I've upgraded to be a sniper. Fuck you. I do dash and extra damage, motherfucker. Fuck you. Ow! Get out of here. Hell yeah. Writhe in pain, you little tit. Oh yeah. I wish I could just like drone it to the surface. That'd be sick. Ooh, it's the dad. Aw, he's probably dead. It's actually sad. I'm second in my damn run. If this quest fucks over the event for Marlins, I'm gonna have to load. No, it just takes us out of there. Good, 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 good. Extra weight though, which is good. We can scooch over here. I'm gonna knock these out. I don't know where the goblin shark is. Cause he's the main one I'm really keen to see. Where is Mr. fucking Frill Shark? Maybe the goblin shark would come from like some other VIP event. Seem a little bit better. Good. Hello, you dickhead. We don't need you. Alright, so I do want to get a lot of those jellyfish. Soy sauce. The reason I want these jellyfish is to see if I can get it to upgrade my. To get a shock rifle, is what I want to make. I don't have sleepy things though, so it's going to be. Unfortunately. Shit. Yum, comb jelly one. Comb jelly two. That's what I needed. Easy, give me another tentacle, because I think I needed one more. You did? You are? Good. Cool, so what we're gonna do, because we got all this, we are a little bit overweight. Maybe we can do that. And because the weight here, that's 7. Come back here, you little jellyfish. I wanna kill you, that's my wish. Come back here, little jellyfish. I wanna kill you, that's my wish. Hell yeah, come. Come. But yeah, I don't really care about the Mega Mouth Shark too much right now. I'm tempted to go down there just for the sake of seeing if we can get the thing, but probably not. So we should probably just inch our way to the surface and aim for getting my grenade launcher parts next time. But I haven't exactly seen where an escape pod is. Don't see me. Yeah. I've got no ammo to deal with you. So let's just be friends. So this one's probably gonna be like, you can't do shit. Fine. Should I get rid of the jelly for that? Let's do that. Would that work? It will. Cool. Will that be the under amount? It is. Good. Yep, we're still good. We're still good. Oh, yeah. So now we just need to catch one more decent sized thing. Ow! Fuck that. Can you open your butthole? Thank you. Skronk. Shishlump. Alright. If I'm lucky, I'll find something worth catching here. But we probably won't, to be fair. So it is probably better if we just sort of say, no. Ooh, get that Cleon. Do 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 da 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 da. Get you. See what's in here. Oxygen. You know what? That could be useful. Just to scooch around here. Pick him up. Thank you. I'm gonna gulp that down. I'm gonna punch the shit out of this fish. Are you there? Let's hope. Bitch ass. Up to the surface.
Up there I go.
So I wonder. So we got, there's gonna be mucky things. But hopefully it won't interrupt with the night service. Doesn't look like it. Seahorse, seahorse, seahorse. We're good. And some eggs and shit. Good. What is that other thing we got there? Oh, Udo. Shush. I don't care. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Eat my balls. It's event time. Ooh. Oh, it's Pokemon fucking Dave or whatever.
Uh-oh.
Storm's getting ready, yeah. Tonight the creature that gives the super rare boss cub almost like their bed. Damn, is it making me choose between that event or this one? Wow. I have a Marlin event. I'm not doing the stormy night shit. We'll do it for a different stormy night. But at least we know. If I go here, this should be mean I can upgrade something. Underwater rifle. Poison lightning rifle. That's what I wanted. Yes. I like that. Oh yeah, what a hero. We love him. Lightning rifle? Yeah, we'll try lightning rifle too. But now, we need to go to the marine car. Got the Cleon. We killed the Cleon queen. Here, we got the sea turtle, that's good. In the medium depth, we're good, but we did do the squid. We haven't gotten a lot of these like super events yet. They're probably earlier on. It's just this picture and then we're done down here. More of them, but that's cool. Gotta fish them all. I got a whirlpool on a stormy night. Yep. And stingray at night. So after the event, it sounds like we're doing some night dives. Do 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 do. Yeah. Bum 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 bum. Static. Oh.
Long ago.
Aww. Cute. Aw, cute. Hell yeah. We've acquired Maki. Hell yeah, we got free stuff. What the hell? I love that. So she wants to be a chef, so we can presume she's going to be really good in the kitchen. That would be my assumption, my assessment. I don't know. If anyone else has played this, maybe I'm right or wrong. I get the idea that probably... Like, if she's, like, such a high, like, special thing, I think her being in, being a kitchen, like, sort of hand, like, doing cooking is, like, going to be the main thing. So I think she'll be very, very good in the kitchen, but she's only level one right now, so we'll have to level her up. So I think we can probably switch out James for Maki, because Thorku just seems to be very good. Once they've like got a high level, I think will be ideal. That's probably the best idea. Whereas for like serving, like Itsuki's still great. Mitchell maybe eventually switch him out for some. But otherwise, like when it comes to actually getting things, Davina's great. Masayoshi's great. We can see. We'll find out. But we don't have ingredients. How to punch someone in the head without them knowing it was you. Do it from distance with a rock. Ooh, true. Secret techniques with pulse. Cleon Queen Atenticale. Yes. I'm gonna go and do this right now. What can we do? If I can enhance this. Oh.
Yosh, yosh.
Oh yeah. Good. Now how many is that? I'm gonna do that again. Yep. Can't enhance it again, so I'm just gonna go add an ingredient, 7, and we're good to go. We'll get to those later. Really get that one either. Nope, for him. I think we should be alright. It's ingredients, so we got a bunch of new ones, but that's okay. I think we should be good to go. But what I want to check, let me rank up. Do we get more, just more research stuff? Yeah. I really wish we got like a thing that allowed us to get even more like total chefs, like a full-on kitchen thingy. That's okay. Let me open this up and see how it goes. Oh, you're a special one, aren't you? And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think the issue here is people are just not going to be serving as quickly as ice, so we're going to upgrade the serving. Don't get mad, don't get mad, don't get mad, shut up. Shut up! No, I'm getting mad! No, I'm getting mad! What do you mean, no Marlin?
You little shit.
One, two, three, four, five.
No Marlin, how about you? Marlin, my asshole.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yeah, we need better service for sure. Perfect. Your mom's perfect.
Come on, get your ass over here.
No. That went really bad.
It's got rid of most ingredients though, but. Yeah, I suspect we need to upgrade our servers heaps. Good profit. Bad artisan plan. Yeah. I didn't fail it. I was busy doing a Marlin quest, you boob. Maybe I thought that was more important. So we're gonna go across now. Got 10k, that's pretty good. Sensor trap, sure, let's do that. We're gonna go to the sushi spot.
That'd be a good idea.
So we gotta feed the cat. Step one, feed cat. Good, feed the kitty. Now what we need to do is we need to go over to here. Well, not train monkey, because she was like story given recruit, so she has to be fucking goaded. Let's see what we can get her to. Just to get a rough idea of what she's gonna be like. $4.70 for cooking. What the fuck? That's very good. Yeah. Alright. Let's get it a 9. And if we can, we'll get it a 10. Damn, 600 for cooking. Yeah, let's switch you out for you. If we dismiss you, I'm gonna get 2,000, yeah, not too much back. Procuring for 200 could be decent. I think we will. Yeah, you know, we're gonna dismiss you. Because I do need the money. Yeah, see you, James. Thanks for popping by. We're only here for a little amount of time. Fine by me. Now we really need to get the servant up. Yep. Let's get that going. Good. Because the serving was getting shocking. Tentacle thingy? Why not? What a hero. Hello, Buncher. Meow from the cat. Hell yeah. Taste. No, I'm thinking I want price. Oh, let's get that. Oh, what do we go for? Maybe. Let's go for a level, actually. Perfect. That's all things should be. A true hero. Mm-hmm. Now the level of that, pretty dang high, but let's see if we can level this up, see where we get it to. Okay. I'm gonna level up as much of these as I can. So I don't know what events are gonna come either. But I need to level this shit up. Cause that could be good for me. Yep, get the cum jelly. Good to go. Tiger shrimp. Tiger shrimp. Seahorse. 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 Urchin. Urchin. Seahorse. 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 Get that. Get the shrimp. Get the shrimp. Get the shrimp. Get the shrimp. Get the puffer. Is that everything then? Oh, nah, we got a bit more. Blood jelly. Woo! Good. Probably want to serve this. And we do have a few more puffers, but I want to save those. We have a lot of kelp. Bit of a go. We'll serve that. So that leaves us at 10, 15, 16, 17, 89. 29, so that's perfect. I wouldn't need to auto do any of that, I don't think. Cooking, we're gonna smash out. This will just be serving. Training for serving is 3,800. Fuck. Now, I'm gonna look at the calendar, see what events pop up. Because if we look, we just finished that, we've got nothing more for a little bit. If we look at the weather, it's a stormy night, so... And that should mean that the next day, we should be able to do that quest. We did get this as well. No reason to really do both. I don't care about the ink thing. Ink thing's dumb. I'm gonna go for the lightning gun. Because it sounds pretty fucking cool. that's about it. Though, we do need to go to the depth for that fight. We need to do some night diving. I'll probably do the night diving on the next endgame day. Because if we do that, then who boy, that's good. Ooh, my head wiggling. Stop doing that. Now here, we got, instead of a sniper, I wanted to switch to, effectively I wanted to try AoE a bit. And some normal jellyfish, and say, who's that, shock harpoon, cool. Let's see if I can nab you. So I'm gonna try and do, see if we can get down. We just really just want to get some quick money as well. Squeaky hammer. Yep, that's what we want. Do, 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 do. So let's see if we can find where the tuna are. Because that should be good. In my professional opinion, I'm going to do that. I think the tuna will probably end up vibing around here, because that's normally where they're from. Get out of here. Yeah, stinker. You too, fucknut. Good. Now, I want to know if there's any tuna around, but it doesn't look like it. Potentially weather-based, I guess. We'll nab these. Yoink, motherfucker. Now over here. Hello there, Mr. Shark. I'm going to gonna ask you to stop being a dickhead. Good. Yeah, we're not gonna use the big old thing on him. No real reason. I need to keep track of what things I don't have a 3-star on. Because in that way, you can probably just sift through things like that. Oh, thank you. Whatever you were, whatever you did, thank you kindly. Get fucked. Fuck off, bad fish. Rat ass. I'm gonna stun him. Chuck him in my bum. Good. What are you poison up in? Nah. No real need. There we go. We're gonna chuck this through here. What are you? Shock tip, same thing.
We're just gonna get there.
I think we're gonna wanna go all the way down to depths. I don't really care about some of these higher up collectibles. Mainly just because I wanna do that boss fight. Well, I can. Before it's like a night thing. And then aside from that boss fight, I'm thinking of just seeing what else we can get while we're down there. What do you got? Enhanced tip? Sure, why not? Get out of here. Get out of here. Stop shooting your goop on my face. Hi, Goings. Get your goop out of my face. Oh, thanks for the follow, Luke. What's up? How you going? We're playing the old fishing game. I've got no bullets, but I am hoping we can get back down to the deep. Ayo? Ayo? What's the Ayo? What did I say this time, Pulse? What did I do? Barracuda. Wait, fuck you. Get out of my face. And that's how to remove a Barracuda. I don't care about that. That can fuck off. That can get out. Yeah. I just want ammo. I think there's some on the other side, maybe, if we're lucky. I don't think we've queued these up before, so let's just do it. On the off chance we don't have a 3-star. Not the best value most of the time, but I may as well. There we go, yeah, I figured I hadn't done that one yet. I think this side won't take us to anything except, yeah, just the shark and maybe like a weapon thing. Hello, bombs. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna see if we can sneak past big dick fucking shark man. Cause if we can sneak past him, life will be a little bit easier. Cause having no bullets and dealing with shark, tiny bit less ideal than there we go, we're good, never mind. Talking a lot of shit. But we're all fine. Life could be a dream. Bitch. Hey, bad fish. Life doesn't give a shit. Ow, you fuck it. I'm normally gonna use my sniper here, so this is gonna be different. Ooh, doesn't matter because I beat his ass. Ass beating. Yeah, I really like the lightning stuff. Because it just means that even if you miss and just hit a fish nearby, they still get hit. It's like, I don't know, the fishing game equivalent of like auto aim. I don't know. I'm gonna scooch around here if we can. Life could be a dream. Blah 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 blah. Now if I dip down here, right? What do we need ingredients wise? I think we probably Fine. We just need the veggie farm. I don't know what we need to unlock that. So probably the veggie farm, I suspect, is like the next VIP we complete. So they're probably like the next day in game. So that's why I think it's really important if we can like knock out as much quest stuff right now. Everything else should be a bit better. There's nothing here. Normally there's like either a shark, like either one of those like fucking sand sharks here, or it's one of those crabs. Sniper rifle. No, that's a shit one. I'm used to my sick one. Me sniper. I guess we need this. All these are fucking jelly and another one. I just don't want any of them. Wait. Back off. Get out. Dop 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 flop. Oh blah blah blop. Huh? Where the fuck did that go? Yeah. Well, now that we know we got ammo here, we can do this fairly safely. Motherfucker! Get fucked. Get shot, bitch. Yeah, get shot. Oh no. Hiya! Good. La da dee doo. Ra da 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 dee da dee. Fuck off, you. Ah! Fuck you. Da 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 da. Yep, so what we're gonna do. Hi, hi. Dolores, what's up? It's been a hot minute. Hope you're going alright. Welcome to the deep blue. Da blub blub. Let's get this. Then we're gonna scooch down this bottom one, I guess. Doop, doop, doop. Bop, bop, bop. Just got home from work. Hell yeah. Work alright for you? Doop, 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 doop. Down, bow. Alright, cool. If I'm going down here, there's gonna be a big shark. Gonna be a big shark. I wanna get another grenade launcher. That shit was fun. Hello there. You curious critter. Hey, I just wanna smack your head. No. Yes. Good. I'm just gonna put him to sleep. That's all you gotta do. It was okay, but my coworkers don't help me when I ask since my hand still hurts. Oh, sorry about that. That's shit. That's ass. Life could be dream. Where the fuck is the fish? Big shark, man. I deserve to see you. I deserve it. I want you, Mr. Sharkman. I guess he's not here. Or maybe he's down one more below. Oh, yum. Doop, doop, doop. What's in here? I see Sav is armless again. You're armless again, nerd. Hey, hey. What you up to, Max? You wanna hang? I'm just vibing. Harpoon tip level 3. What am I using? Am I using the shock tip? No, I'm just using the enhanced one for damage. Oh, I don't know, the lightning one's pretty fucking fun too. Well, what you up to today, Mags? And my day was a bit sore, honestly. Started way later than I normally would. Because I woke up with a lot of jaw pain, so probably just slept on my jaw, that's all. So, not an ideal sort of situation health-wise, but otherwise okay. Tis normal. Came back from the gym? Hell yeah. Don't mind vibing? Good shit. Yeah, because I'll probably finish up this day for stream, and then I'll just vibe off stream for a bit. Give my jaw a rest. So if you're not in the Discord, vibe in the Discord. But yeah, we're going to go down and maybe do the boss fight. Should be fine. Probably famous last words, but, you know. Easier it is. Life could be dream. Hello, jellyfish. Fuck you. Fuck off. Blub 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 blub. Let's go for white. Wait a second. Yeah, I'll get rid of a little bit of that stuff. There we go. Do-do-do. Upgrade my gun. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, yeah.
Now I don't need to get any ammo. That shit's good. Hey, hey, there's the fucking Mega Mind Shark, too. This is not a good situation to be in, I will be honest. Go away, you fucking Mega Mouse Shark. He's normally up higher. What is he doing here? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off. No, I don't trust you, Mr. Shark. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Just get some space in my inventory so I can breathe, for fuck's sake. Cat food. Woo! World's best thing. Cat. Jellyfish. Get out. Get out of here, you jelly. You stinky, squishy fish. He's too close for comfy, just a tad. I'm used to using my sniper to sort of get rid of this shark. But all these jellyfish make this somewhat tedious. So fuck off! I say fuck off! Because they absorb the lightning too. I suspect. Oh no. As long as it starts on him, it's fine. Nope! 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 Oh, my balls! I'm saying no to that! No, you fuck off, you little shit, man. Ow! I... Damn, he's a more aggressive than he normally is. What the hell? Get me in here! Yeah, okay, so normally... Okay, so lightning thing just makes him mad. Because normally I can just sniper shot him a few times and we're good. So I'm gonna say no to that one for now. I'm just too fucking heavy right now. If I had less things on me or the jellyfish weren't there, I'd be happy. I just don't have a good spot to maneuver. Especially when I was originally wanting to fight a boss. Blonk, but that's okay. We should be fine. Let's get this fucker. This will just be a pickaxe and it's gonna be annoying. Oh no, it's not, yeah. Woo! Gives me air, that's good. Air, like I just don't care. I'm gonna go down and fight Mr. Boss Angler, whatever his fucking name was. He looked a bit silly. But we should be fine. Oh, that sounds pretty scrumptious, actually. Yeah, fuck the UV light. I don't need that. May as well top up on that. And this. Life could be a dream. Doop doop chicka chicka doop doop da dip da dip doop. Alright, that should be okay. I'm gonna get rid of the wang tooth as well, I think. No. We're still in the annoying range. Because we can do some stuff. Yeah, because I want to be able to maneuver. Don't worry, mer people. We got you. Eww. Yeah, we're fine. Life could be cream. Ooh, I like it when the life is cream. Life could be cream. Deep sea anus. So I'm gonna do this, because I don't trust this at all. Yeah, I know you're here, Mr. Angler. You're a big old fucking eel. Eel my balls. Of course he came here alone. Oh, he's gonna do a suck thing. He's a big boy, he is. So these things, I remember they taught us the technique of like, you hang on to those. Come here. Hello, sir. Is that the goblin shark? Wolf eel, no, because I'm like, that looked too much like an eel. He doesn't have the goblin nose. I want to see if he's going to come up closer. Oh, so I gotta hit him in his fucking tail? Alright, fuck it. Oh, I need a better range. Yeah, I really wanna, should have used my sniper. Alright, gotta hit the nose. Alright, he's gonna try coming from one of these spots. That's what I thought, fuck nuts. Which side are you coming from? Here? Alright. Ow. Bitch.
I need more ammo.
I do. Oh no, more oxygen. Whatever shall I do? Hey, the shotgun. I'm not gonna use it unless I have to. Come on, motherfucker! Four wheels are crab eaters? That makes sense. There are giant spider crab things here. So I'm not surprised. Gotcha, motherfucker. Now you're gonna come from the left side. I'm gonna shoot your ass. Ow. Got him, motherfucker, right in the eel. Right in the eel gill. I hope he's just mad and then we have to do a phase two. But, you know, sometimes you don't. It was a bit like the other thing we killed earlier. Oh no. Yeah, I wanna eat the eel, motherfucker. Wolf eel tail meat. Scrumptious. Looks a bit dank though. The deep sea people. Ooh. Are we finally getting to the village of the people? Village people. Looks like it. Oh, don't you dare. Okay, they got the key, good. I was so worried. They were gonna... Oh, I didn't want us to be a fetch quest again. Alright. Opening up the realm of sea people. Bong. Ah, how are you? Now we turn them all into sushi and eat them. Nothing wrong with that. Definitely. Oh, they're gonna be mad. Okay, we're gonna be forced here, or is something gonna happen and we're gonna be like taken out? Oh, we're on animals roaring and groaring. Who knows? Boom, 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 boom. Deep Sea Village. I'm melting, the ice melting off the divine tree. Oh, are we gonna get to the glacial area? Okay. What's about to happen? Is he gonna get kidnapped? Are we gonna have to fight the creature or something? Okay, so we gotta gain the villagers' trust, so we're probably just gonna kill a few more, like, bosses or some. Okay. Yo, what the lures? Thank you, what the hell? I appreciate it. Thanks heaps. Use this. Oh, I got a mirror. Do I have to, like, oh, sick. I can travel down. Oh, yeah, magic mirror time. I've played Terraria. I know this shit. So I can only use during the day. Okay. Interesting. No problem. What the? You twice? What the hell? Really appreciate it. Damn. Thanks, your legend. Yep, a little bit deeper. Nothing too fancy. Yeah, yep. So that's a dive, good. Wrap things up, I guess, because it just took a little bit more. I'm gonna... Easy, so we're gonna do that. That should be alright. See people, blah, 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 blah. So does this mean we're going to get to do our night dives here or not? Oh no. Damn, that took so long apparently. I didn't even get to serve anyone. What the hell? Anyone's gave on cooking kind of an a certain incident. Ooh. Okay, beer. Alright, we give her the beer, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Blonk, blonk. Hell yeah.
Lovely.
Especially nice to have a view of the sea at night. I like this as a drink. Yeah. Well, I was cooking for a while. What happened? What did he do? Did he fight a giant squid or something? Oh yeah, flashbacks. A dugong hotel I worked here 12 years ago. Okay. Troublesome customer. Yeah. Louise. She's a leading actress with a long career. Okay. She's gonna be one of the people we're gonna have to serve, isn't it? Hotel. Very high standards, makes sense. Manager spent his entire life there, yep. Oh, okay, so did he like fail to serve like a certain customer or something? She's not only famous as a chef, but as a gourmet. Oh, okay, yeah, so it's like she just destroyed the hotel or something. hotel's strengths are long history, tradition, and as well as high quality service. That way we can serve her.
Oh, yes.
Did she reserve a suite? So much to do. About the meals, we can offer a buffet, dinner, and stuff. French or Italian diners? Let's go for French. Yeah. We also need to think of a way to satisfy her. Japanese. Ah, yeah, because they hide buncho, yeah. Yep, use of ingredients was a good old legend. Drawback is if he doesn't consider preferences of his customers, trying new flavors. Oh, yeah. Best of luck. Okay. Then they went to do the cookie dookie do. Oh, look at him, he had hair. What the fuck? It's just an ordinary Japanese food kitchen. Okay, tell me that he moved on each time after learning enough. Yeah, so he's just going back and forth between places. Makes sense. Never skip research and practice. Makes sense. Boom. Name is Louise Crawford. What a fucking crawfish. So I suspect we're gonna have to fight her as like a VIP to sort of like redeem Bancho. That's my suspicion. Yeah. Doesn't matter who he cooks for, makes sense. Yeah, he just wants the best quality shit. Traditional? Okay. Holy shit, I didn't expect to be reading a fucking, like, wall of paper. There's the soup to begin with. Yes. A few minutes later. Are we gonna get to serve in the kitchen? Or is it just gonna be more story? It's difficult to create any impact with shrimp. Makes sense. Shark. Yes. A shark could be great, I guess. As long as you're not, like, over-poaching them. Best possible food that can be found. Yeah. Take part of the blame. Yeah, makes sense. A hotel must seek to provide the most restful and enjoyable experience. Okay. So, did he just test and fail some? Skibbity bap bap boo da bow. Sure thing. This way, Miss Crawford. Bit younger than I expected, was hoping for a more, slightly more experienced chef. Rude. A little tense, he's quite the skilled chef. Are they gonna like fall in love and something's gonna happen to her, or... I don't know. It's gonna go poorly, and he's gonna like sort of fucking run off. Or they're gonna hit it off, and something's gonna happen to her. The first dishes are... Pickled olive flounder fins? Or maybe. Steamed snapper and yam soup? That sounds just too heavy for a fucking first dish. Next dish. A few minutes later. Complain. So temper and dessert. What's a temper? Don't tell me it's shrimp. Dessert's no doubt the usual fruit. Ignoring the fact we served you Japanese by mistake. Okay. Hell yeah. There we go. See? Made a decent choice. She would have complained about the... Okay. Oh, is he going to do like training off or something? Is he gonna go fucking like anime battle?
Fight.
Bouncer, you can't be think of? Yep, it's shark time. Whole roasted shark head, yes. The meat and the cheeks have been cut out. I chose to fry the whole head whole to preserve the subtle texture. You'll never taste something quite like this anywhere else. I mean, it is fairly popular. Uh-huh. Why do you refuse to even try it? Okay. Ooh, okay, so she's just like, was just too snobby to even try something. Okay. So it's all alright. Like after that, Benja quit his job in the hotel and left, saying he needed to train. Ah, yes, this is his training arc. Something of chat name has changed? Yeah, he seems more accepting and happy. Cute. Okay. But, do we still get to serve food? Because I need money. I hope so. No. What do you mean it went from a stormy to sunny? No, and we missed out on that as well. Okay. Hello. Hello. Dr. Bacon. Yeah. Yeah, he is a bit tiring. Bit obnoxious to deal with. Alright. Nifty. Superior mirror. Anya's what night? Makes sense. And we got a mail. Hey, folks. We have. Oh, okay. It's Storm Shark Party. Hell yes. What else we got? Cookster. Cat. Oh, yeah. I don't think we even got any money from that. That's annoying. Cookie cutter. Yeah. Giant wolf eel. So all that stuff is the goblin shark down there. Now, EK water. That's just more shit there that we don't care about. Yeah, that's annoying. Just a tad. The eye diver. Sharp. Ooh, store 10 thingies and center. Sure, let's do that. Then I do probably want to switch out. That's good if we're doing bulk, but we are going shark hunting, so it's shark time.
Shark attack.
Now on the to-do list, what do we got? Stingray at night, whale cry, that sort of shit. So, I suspect we should dive. Or we save and leave it here. I think that could be snazzy to do. It's a bit shorter today, sorry about that. Tomorrow we should be around for more like full day of the diver and bit of art. I will be on the Discord, so if you're not and you want to vibe, we'll be there. I'm just a bit tired and resting the jaw. Don't want to burn myself out. But it was fun. Do appreciate you all. We'll be running, we'll be vibing. We're getting towards the 500, which is actually amazing. I never expected that to happen. So, I think... Will that work? Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to figure out what we want to do for the... Once we get to the 500. Because once we can do that... Yeah, I should be right. I just need a little bit better sleep. That's what I'd sleep in my jaw. So, I think... Let's see if we can get to 500. If we can get to 500... soon, then that would be cool because we could get to 500 by like the affiliate anniversary. Here we go, because we're almost there. Just make sure unfollows. I'll unfollow you. Oh, don't worry. Nah, do what you want to do. Makes the goal last longer, I guess, eh? But I do appreciate you all. We'll be vibing. Take care of yourselves. Let's see if we got someone around that we can fling people to before I just pop and chill on the Discord. Unless anyone else has someone in their mind. Do 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 do. Where the fuck is anything at all? Your clash mayhaps. There you go. Yui-tan's online. Maybe Yui-tan. Is Oya still online? They might be doing art now that they're finally back with their 2.0. That could be good. Boom, 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 boom. Annie's on, Woody's on. Yeah, let's go. Let's go to Oya, because now that Oya's back, I think that's a good idea. Oyatsu, amazing art streamer. They just got their 2.0 model, and amongst that, they're an Aussie as well, can be tuber, and they're sort of how I met most of the people I met, so, you know, show them some love, show them some care, give them some vibes, and see you tomorrow. Habity woo, badly do, savvy raid, Woody too, yeah, good old Woody. I think we Woody raided Woody last, I think, so I try not to do two in a row. Let's do some random savvy raid. Widdly-dow, diddly-doo. Yeah, see you in the Discord, or see you tomorrow.